Hi friends, this is Susie, your gaming guru, here to help you solve the puzzle of level 6183 in Candy Crush Saga, where we have 30 moves to clear out 88 jelly. If you find these videos helpful, I'd ask that you consider liking and subscribing. That in turn would help me out. So, the problem I see with getting to the jelly, of course, is all of these blockers, including these cutouts, which make life a little difficult because it's hard to create a whole bunch of stuff. Plus, we have five different colors on the board. I'm trying to figure out, do I want to take this area out first, or do I want to go to the licorice locks when I get the chance? Well, the licorice locks will probably be there unless I use something like a stripe that takes out that green. The opportunity to do this, I should say, should still be there. So I think I'm going to work on this area because I need more space to create more stuff. I've got five colors on the board instead of four, and so sometimes it's going to be tough to manage here. Although I do have some coconut wheels. I don't seem to find a way to, I can't seem to find a way to get these guys together. Oh, hold on. And then I've also got this key to open these guys up if I can get there from here. I could do another stripe, and then I could do a striped wrapped combo and a stripe to help with extra layers of stuff, but I have a limited number of moves. If it were off to the edges, I think that I would have taken that opportunity. Now, if I peck away at this, this key can slide out, and that might actually be problematic. I think I might want an aerial approach to this problem here. I'm not able to make a lot of moves. There we go, right in the center like I want. This way, this way. Let's go. Yeah, I should have gone the other way. I'm not really thinking things through clearly. I'm kind of going fast and having fun. This is my learning one. All right, so now I've got these coconut wheels, and I have to determine the best place to use those. Sometimes they kind of take off on their own, and I don't get much of a chance to decide. Look at how thick this frosting is. I wasn't concerning myself much with it, but I think I should have been. I think I have to set this off just to kind of clear things out, and then that's going to bring this downward, and then I can send it along here. Maybe I should have gone the other route because this is thicker. Yeah, see all these things I'm learning as I'm making mistakes? Or I could go up this way. This is better because I can hit all of those once, and I can open this area up. There we go. I can make a stripe that would hit this twice if I set it off, but that's one turn to make it, and then presumably one turn to set it off. Here I can do this. Let's see. I don't think there's any way I'm going to get through this really thick frosting this time around. I think what I have to do next time is really try to get not just a stripe here or there, but some striped wrapped combos. There's just too much to be done once we get things cleared out. So I'm left with, we'll call it 11 jelly needing to be removed. So I'm going to pause the recording, come back with a new board. I'll have the microphone turned off until I have something important to share, but I am going to work on making specials in here that can blast out the frosting more quickly. See you in just a bit. Okay, I'm feeling pretty good about this. I've got the majority of things cleared and some nice little treats over here. I can do a striped wrapped, which would be significant, but I think I'm going to also hit this with a stripe if I can manage it, if things don't blow up. I think it was worth the risk to do that because I do need to clear things out. It's looking good, but it's not great. I don't have this together yet. Although, hold on. Yep, got it. Okay. So that's how I beat this with 6 moves left, but it did take me between 10 and 15 tries to get it done. If you have any questions or comments, please put those below, and as always, thank you so much for watching.